there's someone on.
Thanks.
Tater, all they can see is your nostrils. Okay, so if you can, you can comment. If you can't, then I don't know. Stay tuned. Oh, I just slapped you. I'm sorry. I don't actually know if he can do a fist bump. I've never tried. I'm sure he's trained to, but
he probably hasn't done it in a while. All cow horses are usually trained to do that.
What are you doing? Playing with the hay on the ground. Oof. Thank you. I love that. I'm gonna get him tacked up. Okay, so this is my saddle pad. It's kind of crappy, but I have it. One sec. Yes, I can. Have I been you on this? You're a duck or something. Share. No, not. This is killing me. I don't know what I'm doing, so. Stop huffing at me. Gee. There. So I added someone. Oh, don't mind me. But since my saddle, saddle weighs so little, this is what I use. And yeah. He's huffing and puffing so much. Park is my brother's. He's a bomb-proof horse, but my brothers were shooting off fireworks and no horses likes that. But yeah.
What are you doing?
So, with saddle pads, with horses, the saddle pad needs to be on their withers. So I'll show you what the wither is in a minute. I'm gonna level this. There we go. So this is the wither. So the wither's right here. Yes, I shared it too. So this is the wither right here. But you put that on so your saddle isn't too far back or anything. But you also need to make sure your saddle pad is like, you know, leveled and not crooked. Back to my tack. So I'm gonna show you my saddle. My saddle's very small. It looks a lot bigger in the pictures, like a lot bigger, but it works. So it's actually a lot heavier though. So this is my saddle. I think it's like a barrel or a roping saddle, but I use it for him. Works really great. And that's what I'm gonna be using today. If I'm not using this, I'm using my roping saddle. So, do that. Put this. But my stirrups always come off, so it can be pretty annoying. Okay. So also the saddle's gonna be on the withers. Okay, one sec. Sausage. Gee. There we go.
I just sent it to you.
Okay. Back to what I was doing.
Straighten this. Search.
Okay, there we go.
Still only one person on, but we'll be fine. You, having 1,000 subscribers, you'd think more people would join, but I'm only have one person. Yeah, one person joined. Okay. So. I'm gonna go get my bridle. That's weird. What was that? Oh, we fall. Okay. So I'm gonna. This is my bridle. Or headstall. Or whatever you call it. But I am getting a package from Matt Mills soon with spurs and a headstall. So I'm super excited. This is like my favorite trick now because he does raining, which I am gonna be doing raining and roping. So yeah. I learned a lot from him. Why are my reins like this? Why are they like this? And my reins are super short. I don't know why. Ew. Gross. That went right in my face. It's getting cloudy. Put your head down. So our warm-up is usually pretty quick because we do walk, trot, canter in like 3 seconds. Just long enough to see if he's got any Bronx in him. Because my horse doesn't just buck it, he Bronx. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go get my riding crop and then I will be ready to go. Be showing him in the show pretty soon. So I will be doing flag racing today. But for the warm-up, I'm gonna have my phone. I had a mess already. And you can ask my friend because I'm gonna be adding her. Who's wait, what do you mean maybe Laura? Coming. turn my camera around.
I have to blow back pretty hard sometimes. Just in case. Try to go over there. Go. Good boy. This one says the school is expensive. There we go. Oh, she has it. Okay. Oh, there were two people. Are they? Good boy. Good boy. Pretty good. Good boy.
Whoa.
Start doing it. I will, but I'm warming up right now.
Okay.
Got it.